Oh, okay. Yeah. You're Cancer in that one, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. Ah. Marty,
you want to work today?
Who asked you that?
Stephanie.
You already work? Don't you work today?
No.
Oh, you don't work today?
Oh, I wouldn't want to work today.
I want to go to the mall today.
What are you doing today?
I'm going to go with my mom. I'm gonna go to HEB. I gotta get my mom to deposit my money into the bank.
Oh, it's intense. Look at that. They're coming up too.
I like this song. Sneak through the phone. Kiss me through the phone.
Yeah, if you kiss the phone, you probably get germs.
Probably no.
Yeah, you know how many people have touched your phone?
Not many.
Oh. Maybe one day somebody will.
No, it's too late because I already touched. I already kissed it.
Well, you're going to kiss it another day and someone's going to get touched it and the flu and they're going to
die.
Ew. And then kiss it and then be like, oh, I have the flu tomorrow.
So
he's looking at
her
really cute on him.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, does this mean that guy's comic, too? Oh, my gosh. 5:45 to 11:30 bagging.
Oh, God.
Oh, my gosh. That's intense.
You know that I missed you. I'm gonna get with you.
There you go. How's my mouth looking as I... It's all black. Do you see anything?
I was like, oh, that's an ugly shift.
It is.
Your eyes got all big, y'all. Oh, that's an ugly shift.
It is an ugly shift.
You need to show the camera your faces, Erica.
We both are.
I'm camera shy.
Out of all the videos.
I'm so hyper. It's
oh,
funny.
Look at the giraffe. Look at his little head.
Bam. It's almost like me, how I pop out. Look. Like he's gonna pop out.
Bam.
Oh, I miss you. Oh, look at my nails. They look crazy.
What?
Yay.
Have it on a phone.
Yeah, do you know anyone who would want it?
Do you have a CD player in your car?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Why?
You don't have a CD player in your car?
Ghetto.
I even have a tape player.
Standard. Well, standards have CD players too.
Well, no, I don't mean like standard model. Like plain model.
I'm so hyper.
I'm hungry.
You know that I miss you.
I want to eat.
Well, what food, Marty? Yeah. Wouldn't that be weird if just some food just came out of nowhere?
That would be tight. That means you would be Jesus.
Here come.
Jesus.
I would be Jesus. Eat this fish, for it is my... Wait, eat this bread. It is the body. And... Did you get? You dropped your gum. I kind of didn't want it anymore. So I was trying to put it on your hand. And that is this morning. It's kind of getting old, ew. You know. Now I'm hungry. It's probably that gum that made me hungry. Dumb gum. I'm gonna go to A lunch.
Throw up on it.